You probably heard many times that you need to let go and manifest what you want. Let go, let God, so to speak. That if you're holding on to your desire and not letting go, that it's not going to show up in your life. I remember years and years ago when I heard this, I would actually try to let go and not think about it, until I realized I was doing it all wrong. When you hear someone say that you need to let go, I think people get confused. They think they have to stop thinking about their desire completely for it to show up in their life. So they try hard to ignore it, forget it's there, and then hope for the best. This is not what they meant by letting go. I wish I knew this earlier, honestly. When you hear that you should let go, this does not mean to let go in a sense of not thinking about it anymore. So what does it mean? I'll tell you right now. When you are thinking of something you want to manifest, and you give off no thought that contradicts what you're thinking of, you're in that reality, that vibration of what it is that you're seeking to manifest. It's when we come out of that vibe and remember our current life do we leave that vibration of our desire. We then visualize it again and get back with it, then out of it again, and so on. When you think of something you want, your brain thinks that you have it now. This is why you give off the feeling of joy and happiness, even though technically you don't see it or feel it in your current physical reality. The brain thinks it's yours right now. So it's sending off vibration that it's in your life now, and the universe delivers it in the means possible with the laws of the current reality. However, when you start noticing it not there, you start giving off the vibration of it not being there. You then put in the reality of it not being there, and the universe delivers in the means possible to fit that reality's laws. You get that? So, thinking of something gets it to you, period. The reason it doesn't show up is because you're noticing and thinking of it not being there, and it creates that. Universe only says yes. The universe only gives you what you think about. So when people try to let go, they think, let the thought fade away and hope the universe brings them their desire. When you do this long enough, you stop thinking of your desire. What happens when you stop thinking about something? You stop seeing the synchronicities as much. You stop bringing it into your life. Why is that? Because you let it go. You practically just gave up on your desire. What they really meant to say with letting go is this. When you think of something, you want to give off the vibration of it in your life. As long as you don't look for it while it's showing up and just keep imagining that you already have it, is when it starts to show up. So you let go of it not being there now, but at the same time pretending it's already in your life now. Once I figured out this, things changed fast. Things I wanted for years came into my life faster than ever. I couldn't believe it. Something so simple in theory, a bit harder in practice, but it worked. As long as you don't give the vibration of it not being there, you have let it go to the universe about showing up in your life. You trust and believe that it will show up because you already feel it's in your life now. When you feel like something is in your life now, you don't need to let it go. You don't need to look for it. It's there. Makes sense? Thanks for watching. Comment down below, my desire is here now. I feel it. And until next time.